Alright, welcome back guys to another part of the series. Sekiro, should have died twice. Still the very same guy, Nkonzenhle Mbuthu, aka Elgaector, is still the same guy. Also guys, thank you so much man, thank you. I'm really sick, I'm not sure if you guys can listen to my voice. I'm actually coughing really bad, man. Guys, this is actually bad flu. And I actually slept the whole day today. I thought I was gonna push, so now it's probably at night. I'm just gonna probably play 1 hour or two, probably. I'll see if I can get a video or not. Like, the important thing about this game is, like, I can play for 3 hours, but I can't get a part that I can record and upload. And definitely, like, this is probably one of the videos that I've been slowest in uploading than any other video or any other gameplay I played before. Okay, so I don't even know how I end up here again. Don't know. I have no idea, but I'm sure it doesn't matter. My health bar, that's pretty simple. Let's see, can I purchase something? Oh, I usually have a lot of money. Yeah, definitely. Not really though, but like, I just want to. Oh yeah, I think I remember why I'm here. Oh yeah, I remember now. I remember. Do I? Yes, I do. Okay, cool. It's fine. I'll just probably travel back. I'm not gonna fight like unnecessary bosses. Not here. Shin at that. That's where I wanna go. Yeah, definitely, yeah. Yeah, but so far this is my favorite game. I love it. It's like something different. Like, it's a game that I haven't played before. Like samurai. It wasn't just only one sword. I love it. Yeah, so apparently like there is one boss down there, but I'm not willing to fight him. That makes sense. And I don't believe I need any of the stuff. So what I can do for myself is I just probably continue. I just made a mistake, huge one. God damn it. So I want to go there. Yeah, just about there. How? Okay, let's see now. There you go. God damn it, what is happening here? Oh, whoa. Yo, this place right here is spooky, man. Definitely don't want to go down, so I'll probably go here. God damn it. Oh, God damn it. I just don't like to put myself on that like adrenaline rush overnight. So I could probably just run past them, and I don't know. I'm not the. Is there a guy, a boss? I don't have time, unfortunately. Oh god damn it! Okay, cool. I don't know what to do. Oh, there is this one. They can hear me. Ow, little jump. Nice stuff. Definitely I'm not going for that. That's what is guaranteed. Never. Yeah. Sorry guys for that. Nah, I'm probably sick, I told you. Shit. Okay. I'm just now just trying by all means to just find a new spot. I'm not sure if I jump I might die, you know, so I don't care. And now I'm going to the top. I don't even know what that was. There you go. Funny because I don't need any of those things, like any of the spirit stuff, so I don't need them. All right. God damn it! There are things again. Yeah. What the fuck is that? Yeah, I got it. Ah, give me a break. Is that a boss? Okay, cool. What just happened? Should I have killed him? Like, was not gonna affect the game, maybe? I don't know. Maybe there's no gold. Okay, I don't know. But it's fine, let's continue. Now I have no idea what to do. destroyed. They're dead. More oil. Yeah, it's probably the spot that I came from. But the house was still fine. What are these? Okay. I'm not necessarily sure what to do right now, but smokes. Okay, cool. So there's nothing to check. Apparently. Okay, don't need that. Nice. So what is this area then? Okay, cool. Let's jump down. And the problem is I still haven't found a spot where I can just pray. I don't know. Not there. But where is it? Okay, cool. God damn it. Who is it? I'm not too sure if I should just visit the guy. Just probably have a chat. He might be always stronger than me, but I'm tempted. Let's see. Shinobi. God damn it.
ただ神主様が時々お酒を振る舞ってくださるんだ。ただな、酒樽は仕方なくけどな。この村の若い、ただ頭あの日漁師、あいつ犬彦は、だから神主と。 川沿いに遡った先、水源に近い親城にいらっしゃるぞ。神主様はおっしゃって、皆で都人になろうぞって。お酒をたくさん。そうかい。
This is the pilot, I think that's the house I'm talking about. But right now I'm not looking for a house. Definitely not looking for a house right now. I have to be extra careful. Right? Oh, goddamn chicken. I'm looking for that thing and it's up there. God damn, how am I gonna get there? Run for it? Or swim? Swim seems like a better idea, but... No, this isn't really running for me, but... What if there's a boss right there and I don't want to fight a boss soon? God damn it, this place is heavy to go there. Excuse me, guys. Just not to panic. Yeah, I have no idea to know what I'm doing. That's fine. I don't know how to talk to you guys. everything I wanted. Okay, cool. Guess I'm safe. To be honest, I'm not really in the mood of fighting right now, again. But if that's what it takes me, then first of all, I wanted to check something real quick. To travel back to the spot right here, it's like, yeah, this is probably closest. Yeah, that's wrong. Yeah, but I thought I have 5. How will I have? Yeah, I have 5. Oh, dope. Shit. But I do have 5. Just tell me from the timeless. But not all do I have to. Oh shit. Okay, so let's check this. What kindness is he talking about? Is this the one little light I just got now? I'm not sure. Not bad. Definitely opens up a player. I don't like, I bought it myself. I don't know. Let me try something real quick. I don't really know why I did that, but it's fine.
already found this one. I'm confused.
Okay. Let's check the skills. Oh, I'm having 3 of God. Okay, cool. There you go. So, shit. I think I might I'll take this one. Wait, let me just check something real quick. Wait, it's amazing. Yeah, so I probably just have to get that one. I don't need it. Tower, of course, while I was up, so I don't know though. But really, I just feel like this one is decent, and also this one is probably going to be decent as well. So I'm just gonna take this one for now. Yeah, I definitely take this one. And yeah, they probably should do it. I don't know. I just like to end my videos on the temple, so let's go post to the temple. And just end my video here. Okay, good stuff. So I usually have about 10 ashes. Okay guys, thank you guys so much for your support. That really means a lot to me. It's an amazing guy. Nkonzenhle Mbuthu. Okay, I'm going to say this to you guys. I love you, and I'll see you guys next time.